possible games. We're going to make one. I started up by booting up Unity and decided I should do 2D for this game. I started creating a platform for the player to stand on, and then added a rigid body for the player. Should have gravity now, and oh. I made the player a rectangle, cause why not? Then I changed the background color to fit the level better. Then I renamed the rectangle to script. Player. Time to program. Or what I could do, go into scripts, copy. Paste. Then I added the script to the player and then added a ground check. Now we should have some movement. Nice. I went into 3D mode and then changed the camera to fit the scene better. So the basic concept of the entire game is to angle yourself on an edge, then try to get to the other side without jumping. And you do that by basically trying to fling yourself, but as you can see, that is pretty hard, but after a couple tries, I finally got it. And believe it or not, that was actually the easiest part of the entire level. Time for the second jump. Alright, now that we did that, time to build level 3. Alright, I'm just gonna make the level a bit more decent. Then I added a objective to get to the white rectangle to win. Then I programmed a teleport system. Let's see if this works. Okay. Of course it doesn't. I'll fix that later. I started to create a bunch of animations, but turns out this was actually the only one I used. Oh yeah, and once you die, there's no coming back.
Because it's a lot harder to win with only one guy than infinite guys.
Alright, time to fix the teleportation system.
And remember to hit the box collider as a trigger.
How did I miss that? Okay, now everything technically should be working. Let's see here, and oh, that does not look good. Okay, everything should work now. Alright, time to make the crusher actually kill. I moved it back a bit so that you can't see it, and now everything should work. Nice. Then I started adding more detail to the player and the level. This did kind of get rid of the simple look I was going for, and sure, it did make the level a lot more hard, but in the end, I liked the simpler version better, and then I went back to it. Hey guys, this is me from the future. I don't know exactly what happened, but when I opened up my editing software, about 1/4 of this video was corrupted. So if I made something and I don't show it on camera, that's the reason why. I've been putting off this third jump, so let's do it. Can this game get harder? Yes.
Alright, I got this game over screen on, and as you can see, it says zero lives left when you die. Let's make that a bit darker, and let's see how this looks. Alright, so I got the scene up here, and once you fall off the edge somehow, it'll say game over, and then it'll say zero lives left.
And to make it all look a lot better, I add some post-processing to bring it all together.
But a couple things I made harder was actually this gap. It's a lot farther apart, so it's a lot harder to clear now. And I also made a little gap here, so every single time you try to get up here, there's always a slight chance of you dying. And then finally, there's this gap where it's actually impossible if you try getting through. It'll always kill you. Unless you get momentum.
You get one attempt. Now it was my brother's turn, and honestly, he did pretty well. But he did watch me play this beforehand, so he did have a basic idea on how the mechanics worked, and he was playing very, very safe so that he could prove to me that this game was not impossible. But it was, so he died. But yeah, so far this is just a concept, and I could easily make the levels a lot harder. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed, I'd love to make a part 2 and add some more mechanics and levels. And remember, this is only level 1, so I could definitely make a lot more impossible things. Thanks for watching.